Hi, so this is Hans from the Chinese University of Hong Kong. I'm going to introduce our work, Prime Sample Attention in Object Detection. In this paper, we found a good class sphere on average does not necessarily result in a better detector. So we study how different samples contribute to the performance and propose the notion of prime samples. We firstly developed a sampling method named hierarchical local rank to rank the importance of samples and then apply an importance-based sampling rating scheme. We can find the sample distribution of prime and hard samples diverge from each other. We further propose a new loss named CAR, which jointly optimizes the classification and the regression branch. We apply our methods to various models and obtain consistent improvement around 2 points. Thank you.